I had the day off the other day, and I decided to take advantage of that by going to happy hour. And I mean a real for real happy hour, like post work, go to the bar, go to the restaurant, and enjoy the special drink menu and the special food menu with other people who, you know, get off work at around that time. I went to a real for real happy hour. And because I'm essentially in downtown LA, I went to a newish spot. I hadn't been there before. It's called Joey. Joey DTLA. It was pretty cool. My bartender, she was very nice. We had great conversation and the service was great. I started out with Stella, but then of course I moved on to my customary vodka soda. And I tried their sliders, the Sliders Royale, which are pretty good. I mean, they really did like cook the sliders to perfection. So there were other things on the menu that caught my eye, but I didn't try, but I will try when I return. After leaving Joey's, I stopped by Target where I picked up these. And if you saw my video about my writing process, you know what these mean. That's right, I am going to write something. I know, I lied. I said that I wasn't going to write in October, but I'm a writer and I can't help it. So I have some ideas that I'm gonna work on, I'm gonna flesh out. I got some new, all new blank notebooks. They're not black and white. But that's okay. So a woman, she saw me with these and she was just like, one for every subject, huh? Yeah, yeah. I've got an idea for a novel and an idea for a screenplay. So those are the two that I'm just gonna start, you know, just start working on. Character names, jotting down just like little scenes that come to mind, things that I want to explore, maybe bits of dialogue that I wanna try to insert, the usual. But yeah, like I said, I apologize for lying, both to you and to myself, but I'm gonna get into some writing, even though we're still in the month of October. And then after Target, I went by Dublin's, where I watched the Green Bay Packers beat the Detroit Lions. I had no idea that so many Packers fans like lived in Los Angeles, but folks were cheering them on. Folks are cheering them on at Joey and at Dublin's. I was just like, oh, well, okay, all right. It's a nice little comeback win for the Packers. So, you know, happy for all you cheeseheads out there. I really don't care. I don't care at all. Then after that, I think I stopped by the office.
Printing some things out. Before I got here, I was at the bar. I was drinking.
And then I came home. This is all super exciting. Alright, bye.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.